just our band Pull Apart. I like bands. So with this one, I like to do more of an underhand grip, same thing. The distance apart from the band will make the resistance a little bit harder, so you just have to find that spot. I like to start with just a little tension, and then from here, I'm almost trying to get into that full T. When I come back, though, I never lose my tension, so I always come back to where you still have a little tension. You're getting those shoulder blades to squeeze. Once again, hands about shoulder height, so we're not getting above our shoulders here with this. With just one more variation, I'm getting those shoulder blades to fire.